Alright, so we're just walking around some back streets in Tokyo, and it doesn't matter where you go, on every street there's something on there. It's like, okay, I'm in an arcade that's like next to a jewelry store that's playing Eminem inside of it, and let's look at what's on the floor here in this arcade. That there's some having a seizure on the floor, and then there's a soccer stadium right next to us, like, watch. Oh, and then, like, it's pretty cool. They often would like this arcade because they have beef jerky inside their machine instead of maybe candy. Dragon Ball, except